All right, we're back. I'm assuming we're leaving Elfheim and going this way. What's up, boy? March stuff. Knew it. Knew some fuck up was going to happen.
Dark elf assault.
Dark elf.
How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Bitch. Hit it. Thanks for the help.
We need to get out of here.
What's going on? There's nothing here? Oh, wait. The pots! Nothing. Try that shit with me.
Behind you! Go!
Did I miss anything? Making the weird. Oh, we gotta run fast music. Fuck off. Got him. Yeah, there should be something here.
Let's go, let's go. Fixed it. Did we get them all? Oh, good.
Up here.
Where'd you go? Oh. Anything over here? Just a giant hole?
Let's keep moving!
I really thought in the last episode he was gonna fall into the water. That worked out so much better. Oh. Max up. Go. What'd you see, boy?
This way.
You son of a bitch.
Look at that!
Try to shoot me. Score. I should probably be using these things. I'm sure. Yeah. That probably does something.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Okay. And burn the bridge.
Keep pushing forward.
Try that shit. Where'd you go? That. Split you in half. Oh, a female one. Come on. Break your shield. Had enough.
Can we leave now, please?
I've been trying to.
This way.
Like, we're not stuck here because of me, shithead.
Open the gateway, please.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Wait. We're not going with him?
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
What you got here?
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home.
In search of peace, the beast finds only war. It's the last breath of life atop the sands. It's the last meal of gold beneath the bones. What was it?
For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well,
why not?
Okay, then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
Back on another
mystery. Should be able to reach the Barons up top once we find a way past.
Another mystery to solve, boys.
Remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Look at the bugs. Bugs look weird. Let's go. Lizard. Some gonna attack me soon.
Hail, fellow travelers.
Oh, hey!
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Mm. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though.
Thank you. What do you got in here?
Stuff cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
I knew we'd left something behind.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
That's what I was about to ask.
I don't know if... Well, do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
I think it has something to do with something naughty. Ooh, upgrade, yes, sir.
This axe just keeps getting stronger.
I ain't find any of that stuff, dude. I thought I was doing pretty good at finding shit. Oh, I know what I need. Hold up. Oh, I have one? Okay. I see you, you bitch. This may take a second. Or not. What am I doing? Dogs. Here, dogs. What does it say? Un Natur Diker. Two golems sit in front of the marker that says unnatural. They're tied to a sled and completely calm. Strange how long have they sat here. They're just as well behaved as Speckian Savannah. We got some dogs.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
How convenient that we got a sled. This snow or sand?
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Yeah, just take the boat. There's a chest. You know we can't forget those, boy.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
What's up here?
Not getting up there with all this sand in your way.
You're right. All right, back on.
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in this storm.
No? Okay. There's a chest there. Right here. Alright, I know what I need to do. I'm gonna go this way. Stay right there, boy. Think? Yes. Alright. Get up. Storm and steel, slate deposit, and hex. I'm like, I found so much shit. I feel like. And I ain't getting nothing out of it. As far as upgrades. I can't believe I'm still level 2. What's over here? Son of a...
Nicely done.
Oh, shit. Alright. I know there's that strong of a dude. Oh. I see you there, Odin. I remember fighting him before.
Ah,
shit. Take that. Gotcha, bitch. Who needs to be level 3? Dark Elf Lord, the largest and strongest of the Dark Elves. We face lords and weaponize his light and use it to temporarily blind their enemies before landing a devastating attack on them as if they couldn't simply crush your skull on their own. Perhaps the tactics makes the deaths of their enemies more humane. Terribly strong with the thickest available armor you'll need to crack when they finish out an attack sequence, it leaves them open to countering and using magical attacks to freeze or otherwise. Yeah, okay. Okay. Got that. Got that. Got that. Those assholes.
What's that?
A diagram for us.
What is this? Objective information. Pages are very old and could be anywhere. Is likely the relics outlined. These diagrams are very probable. Page 104. Pages torn from an ancient tomb. Pages containing diagrams of the long-forgotten sword hilts. If we can find the ingredients, I believe the dwarves can draft these relics once again.
Sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves.
Perhaps.
They'll know what to do with it.
Apple? Oh. Gauntlets of Radiant, a beautiful crafted armor found in... makes me stronger. I lose my runic and vitality. It makes me 3. I don't think it's worth it. Get out of the way. Another poem?
A horn.
Oh, a horn. Horn, not to be confused with Gjallarhorn. This piece symbolizes peace, or at least Freya's hopes for peace. It was said amongst the more easily excitable of the elves that one day Freyr would blow the horn out quiet and in so doing bring an end to the war between the elves. Just wishful thinking, I'm afraid. No prophecy ever spoke such a horn, and as far as I can tell, no such exists, but that didn't stop the elves from hoping. Can't fault them for that. No, not really. It's more like a shoe in the picture.
Look here.
Out of stuff here. Out of stuff. Oh, the tower's purpose, though, is no... Though it now serves as a military outpost, the tower's architectural indicates a different function in the time before the division of light and dark. I could find no mention within the archives, which is not altogether unusual. Many of the texts within... have been sanitized across generations, but the very absence of the information is telling in of itself. What sacrilegious ceremonies were held here, so inimical to our current status quo, that the librarians eradicate all mentions of this tower's true purpose. I can't help but assume the answer is the key to a lasting peace. Alright, I think that is everything here. I see the skull.
Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one and see where it takes us.
Mm-hmm. Get on. Let's go around this real quick. Looks like elves were here. There's a lizard.
This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the dark elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
What do we got? Easy. Stupid guard. Who do you think he is? Alright. Where you at, bitch?
You know, now that I know more about the Dark Elves, I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
That is true.
And considering what happened the last time we were in Alpha, can you really blame them?
Yes. I thought I'd have to do something tricky.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
Okay. That's the way it wants me to go. I said, that's there. Alright, so...
The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Just like that lizard.
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay.
You know what they say about curiosity? Kill the cat. I didn't see that one. Alright. Where is it? That not it. That's it. How do I hit that one? Do you see how to hit it, boy? And I feel like I'm hitting it. Alright. Not gonna see her all day. Trying to figure that one out.
Never been this interested before. When I talk to animals or enchanted rings or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well,
yeah.
Yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this
what you want?
No, no, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too. Ah, another horn. Sweet. All right, I'm guessing this is the way we need to go. Okay. No.
If you wish to abandon this creature, we...
Not sure at all.
Well, no. I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of dark elves to get there...
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting
what mistakes did we make already? I see it. Thank you. Yep. Don't stand next to it, stupid. Sweet. Alright. What's over here?
Oh, brother! The wee bastard's about to explode!
There we go. Oh, I gotta hit all three. Oh, no, it's it. How do I hit this? There we go.
It's just, why does it feel like no matter what we do in Alfheim, we wind up hurting Dark Elves?
I don't know.
We're down here to help the creature you hurt.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much?
Because you care, son.
There's something you're not telling me.
No.
Okay.
All right. Like, I feel like I need to bank it off there somehow. No? No. 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 Alright, see, I have to hit it to go that way. You whore.
Take me, left flank. Yep.
Hit him. I know they had a little thing there. All right. I'm gonna stop this one right here. Next episode, we'll, I guess, go back out in the open. So, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Later.